A Japanese restaurant. Definitely got slippers on. Not cool.
We're here with the Colonel in Nagoya.
Colonel, thanks for being here.
Our label over here, their studio, their thing, you know, as you can see, sitting on the toilet. And they have a different thing here, as you can see, for washing yourself. And, whoa!
So you can, I'm sitting here letting it go and go. I'm like, when does it stop?
Is the dryer on now?
It hasn't started yet.
Woo! Is that the dryer?
Woo! Yeah! Oh, that's kind of nice. That's kind of nice.
That's kind of nice.
Oh, yeah, baby. I like that. That's kind of nice.
Hold on. Al needs some privacy.
All right. We're back in Japan. Most of you have already seen the footage of the ass-washing toilets, but now you can see it without an actual ass on it. We'll take it play-by-play for you.
Up at the seat. A little twist here. And watch as the shower comes out. Cleans up real nice.
Hello!
Yeah! Dropkick Muffins! Japanese Choir! Yeah!
All right, take one. He's teaching the Japanese to sing. To sing Vinny's song.
That'd be a better
first part. Just the first part. Ready? This is my Japanese choir, trained them well. This is their second time on the road. Take it away, boys!
Yeah.
Last drink.
You got it, Mark.
Really? Jeez. Woo! Thanks, Panther.
James and Mark always in front of the fashion trends. They'll be bringing home a new style to the States. Oh, man.
I'll wear them, but I won't like it. You're good shit. Jen Casey. You're a fine person. I also think
you two are good shits.
I don't want to say good shit to a woman, you know what I mean? You guys are good shits. What the hell?
We're in Japan still. It's a little raining out, so we opted to stay in the room and have a little created a little holiday here. This is We're in Japan Day. This is the official mascot character from a papaya. I'm pretty happy with the way it came out.
Look at the ears.
Nobody told Wacky Fruit Guy about the no smoking policy here in the hotel, so I'm gonna get us all thrown out. Not just anyone gets this privilege. I'm trying to construct some kind of hat here. This is our,
this is our crew.
Ode to Grant over there. The newest member of the crew. Our fruit dog. Seems to have a bit of a bladder control problem. Made a little mess down here. It's all good though.
Still left in his leg.
Got a serious game of Pac-Man going on over here to the right.
Jimmy, you want to help me uncoil it?
stick one in his ear.
$1 penalty for writing best checks to Kent.
Wanting to make the flight in Finland, we're in Helsinki. I've already taken 3 flights, trying to make the last one. OJ!
Good fucking lord, if only cameras could smell.
Oh, I tried to get like one last pants. Breath before I heard it. I'm like, must get one air for the so good. I could go down and told it. And I was like, no!
It still fucking stinks, man. Holy shit. It's like a fucking rotten skunk.
I had a rotten skunk. A little bit, so maybe you want to open that again.
Oh, is that the fucking football stadium right there?
I like those bears.
We're in fucking Scotland.
This is fucking immaculate.
What are you talking about?
Look at the bears.
There's little fucking bears around the ship.
Look at the bears.
You gotta be shitting me.
Look at the bears. Look at all the bears.
I'm just looking at the bears. I am all the bears.
Look at all the bears.
I'm an ugly man.
We're in Finland. These tracks right here are the Russian border.
Look at the commie run.
We're gonna cross in.
Right here.
Holy shit.
Whoa, Fultz! They got a booby trap.
No, there's a fucking stream.
Fultz is fucking caught in a Russian landmine.
Commie lake.
How's the Schmaltz wagon do?
I don't see much of a way across this.
Fultz is gonna be the first one to enter into his homeland. Hold on, let's watch him cross.
All right,
ready? Car! Someone's coming.
Car! Walt is in Russia! Holy shit!
Coming up on the Russian border. Come on, Al. Yeah.
No entry without a special permit. Kelly in Russia.
What's here?
Spicy in Russia. What's up?
Yeah. Hold on.
Dude, Fultz fell in a weak Russian ditch.
Yeah, right here, see?
Oh, it's blood. It's blood. The victims
hold, tried to cross. Hold on. Someone get me in Russia.
Fultz fell in the fucking Russian sewage system.
I made it to Russia.
You see? Tis the sign.
Doing the Casey Russian dance.
I think we should take a piss on
Russia.
Give me a break.
What is that? Holy shit, they're shooting fucking flares at
us. That's a watchtower right there.
Yeah, they're watching
us. Holy shit!
Get the fuck out of here!
Take this
shooting flares at us.
That's kind of fucked up. Dude, that's a watchtower.
Oh, dude.
It's not a bot. It's sweaty.
No, I didn't. We just were in Russia. Shot a flare at us. How's everyone feel about coming under fire on the Russian
sweet.
Border?
Happy.
I know what it's like. Awesome. Even
long way from there,
American.
Brother.
Kid, how old are you? 3 years old. Awesome. We'll be right back.
God, Spice is all fucked up right now, man. Oh, shit. Oh, Spice. Oh,
definitely fucking.
Oh, you idiot.
Oh,
oh.
High school flashback. We.
Oh, is that?
No, it got me. I won.
Get up, kid.
No ball punch. No ball. No hit. You don't do it in 30 seconds. Just go to ball punch.
In until you go off the court.
It's like sumo wrestling.
Ready? One, two, three, go! He's out! Oh, the
coach! Everybody, go, go! Gotta start a fight!
Oh, the kid just got jacked!
Everybody, let's go! Gotta start a fight! But we don't wanna fucking know! It doesn't take a bad man to knock somebody off!
That's what they pulled you up, bitch!
Fuck you!
Oh. Dude, who fucking...
One, two, three, go!
Bam! Look at it go!
These girls are the hell! Oh, Kelly's going in the
bushes! Everybody, let's go!
You alright, man?
Alright?
Yeah.
Wind knocked out of you?
Yeah.
You cool?
Stay down. Stay down.
Alright, here's James with the effects of last night.
Thing about, you can't feel this, but there's a definite huge lump.
All right, let's see the inside of that arm.
The inside? You can't really see anything.
Yeah, oh, that one. That's nice.
It's pretty heinous.
What's the other arm?
You got to
get the back, too.
Scratch it.
Yeah, let's see the back.
Jesus Christ. Yes, yes.
Oh, that's brutal.
Hey.
Freaking kangaroo. They're saying, who the hell are these goddamn Americans?
They're all gay.
Gay wallabies?
Yeah.
All right. What's up, dude? Thank you.
Australia. Shrimp like on the barbie.
I wouldn't expect it to either.
That is a bug. This is a Moreton Bay bug. It's like a lobster tail.
It's possibly a lobster and predator too.
With a science fiction, with a 50 science fiction head.
Right. Froggy. What do we got here, Steve? Right around about here. Shh. Right around about here. Crikey. Be careful. Shh. Take a step back. We've got here. Don't do this at home, kids. It's the red milk crate dragon. Now, if we just bloody sneak up on him, son, you've got to be careful, because they got a pretty sharp nip on them. All right, here we go.
Careful. Got to be gentle with these ones. Now you got to talk to the camera. He got me this time.
He got me this time. Nothing to worry about. Just approach him. Do is feed him this grit, favourite food of the bandicoots. Here you go, fella. Oh, good on ya. Oh, crikey. Bloody almost took me hand off.
I'm pretty pissed off that we didn't get laid in Hawaii.
Hey, you're gonna get tired. But I'm in Hawaii. I just want to drink out of a coconut.
James dressed for every occasion. Always fashion conscious. Here in Hawaii.
We're the Satan's Murphys Hawaii chapter.
Exactly.
Right now, up on the Big Island.
Right now, Pat's lost.
Pat's MIA.
Couldn't make it into the left lane, so now he's gone. Looking for him, can't find him.
Here we are in Hawaii, fueling the hogs. After a long day's ride, need some refreshment.
Feeling good?
Letting the bikes cool down a little bit.
Saw a couple guys in Harleys back there. I'm pretty sure we intimidated them. I think they're afraid of us.
Yeah. It's the shirts, I think.
Live to ride, ride to live.
Quick story. Went on the illegal highway.
Hey, get them off the side.
We gotta get the fuck off the side. We fill the gas.
Oh, shit. It's hot. God.
Jar. I want to see a little unity in this frickin' room. Put your arms around your neighbor, every last one of you! Even you fucking hard guys in the back there. I see you all. Probably all quit.
I come to you, and every night's like, what is it? How to be made? The weather to toil and to labor, but just plain pass your days away.
Time.
I spent in that neat little town. Then bad misfortune befell me and caused me to stray from the land, far away from my friends and companions, to follow. Oh,
fuck is up? How you guys doing?
We're here live with the Angry Roadies.
Yeah,
first
right.
Gig ever.
All right,
hold on. I've been talking to MCA about maybe.
Listen.
So this is Pat. He says it's all happening really fast. And, he's a little scared, but the chorus is just for all you kids out there that want to come to the shows and sing along. It's just basically get off my stage, right?
That's pretty much
cool.
That's pretty much it.
Yeah, I'm part of your street team, and I got you backstage.
Thank you.
right, we're live, Conan O'Brien, in the green room.
Great musical guest tonight, Dropkick Murphy's gonna perform. That's a fan. Great fan, great man.
Casey looked like he had Down syndrome.
First time away from home at the Dropkick Murphys with old Alba. And we went, I forget where the hell we were headed, but I think we were headed towards Indiana or something like that with the pie tasters. But anyways, we had to get up early and we had one hotel room. We were all sleeping on the floor and stuff, flipping for the beds, all this stuff. I'm in a sleeping bag. It's like 5 in the morning. It's dark still. And
it was not Europe.
You're so yeah, Mark Viero's with us in Europe. Anyways, in a van. Anyways, so I wake up just in time to see Kenny. I just see Kenny coming out with a towel and he's just showered and he thinks everybody's sleeping. The room's totally dark. Crouches down like a girl.
It's the crouch that kills
me. It's
the crouch. I don't deny vigorously towel drying my balls. I deny the crouch.
You crouch like a girl peeing. And then vigorously towel dried your ass and balls. It was unbelievable.
Dropkick Murphys? Yeah. DYS, Emma. Rocket. Emma, circle pit. She does these like one woman circle pits. She runs around.
Thank you.
Ken went down to do that, the cover of the first 7-inch, and Ken knew the cop. And a side note, the cop was like, he was showing us around. He's like, he brought us into a cell, and he's like, up there, if you look in that corner, that those are my initials from the night he spent in the clink there. But the jail cell wasn't actually a jail cell. It was like in between the jail cells, how they drop bars in between, so the prisoners get out. They still can't get out of that segment of cells. But it looks like a cell. So we were in it, and right to our right and our left are actual cells. And me and Ken are laughing and having a good time and giving the finger to the cops, and the cops are all laughing. And it was just a great time. And right to our right was this dude who was really in jail. And he was just like, motherfucker. I've never seen such a pissed off look on somebody's face in my whole life as that guy who was, we were just mocking freedom and captivity and all that kind of crap. Well, obviously Ken is the Bill Gates of punk rock. But the most interesting thing I found about Ken when I met him is that he never says goodbye on the phone. He only hangs up on you. And I didn't know if he did, at the first like 10 times I talked to him, I didn't know if he didn't like me or maybe he still doesn't. But he just hangs up. He's just gone. Like, you need a kind of phone that has like a light that you know he's there, and then all of a sudden the light's off. Oh, he's gone. I'm still talking.
You're still talking.
And
God, I feel so much better.
The first time I ever smoked weed was with Mark. And he and I had never smoked weed before. And we rolled a joint. Julian rolled it for us, and we smoked it, and nothing happened. We smoked four more within the span of about 15 minutes.
Something happened.
Fast forward about an hour, we were fucking plastered to the floor. Like, we couldn't move. All we could do was look at each other and laugh. It was pretty embarrassing, but all we did was talk about this kid, Bill Simpson, from Charlestown, who used to rip people off when he sold his weed. He sold cheap dime bags, so they called him Bill Skimpson. To this day, I can still see Mark. I just sat him outside, and I was like, you put Bill Skimpson on the guest list, he still laughs. So.
Yeah, because he's still stoned.
I know.
Sometimes you fall off stage, sometimes you don't,
sometimes
you hit the ground, sometimes you get swallowed by children, and that's pretty much it.
Oh, it's not like everyone picks on me enough. Now I have to be humiliated again.
Yeah,
dude. They already have a on tape.
You talking shit?
No.
I got
no!
Dump a beer or don't finish a beer, you get a cock punch, and Morell has three.
It's only fair.
Scruffy's next.
You know the kind that goes up to your kidneys?
Yep, it wasn't that hard. I tried to spare you.
It's kind of the grace.
Oh yeah, so
where it grazes by,
obviously it had to be done. So you want to get up or you want to lay there for a while?
I'm going to sit here for a while.
Stay down, man.
Yeah, I was just going by the list, that's all. Notice I have no Larry's at all.
Matt, how did that feel?
I have a headache in my penis.
You know, there was a smug satisfaction that went along with that, but I punched my little bandmate in the balls. It kind of sucked, but at the same time, you know.
Better you than someone else.
Yeah.
Amanda, where's the bandana?
Shit,
that's
laying
right out there.
I think you may run. You may just shoot, run across to the side of stage. I make an ugly broad, I always say that.
I think that's about as good as we're gonna get. That's how you blink it too. I know we definitely just need the lipstick.
I want big lipstick. He's gonna run, man. When he sees me, he's gonna run. I know him. He's gonna be scared to death. He's gonna run.
Go like this. Try that again. You gotta get the more. Yeah. He needs more.
I want bitch.
He has one. Oh my God! It's red. Don't ugly bitch, ain't I?
Hi, baby.
So you gotta try it.
Massey.
Quick,
I saw. You see Ken's face?
He didn't even know what to do.
Because he didn't see me come out. Nobody saw me come out. I go, man! I'm like a witch, you know, like me. And Ken goes, he's like, what the fuck? It was awesome, dude. And he just started laughing.
We're here in Milwaukee, kid's 21st birthday. He's about to legally go into his first bar, and I am gonna fucking beat him silly tonight. Hold on, here he is ordering his first legal drink. Something tells me it won't be his last.
Oh, watch out! We're getting a film of his first drink. It's his 21st birthday.
The before and after.
Drink it up, kid!
Jackass.
You know what else?
Tom to give the.
Thanks for the.
Thanks,
man.
21!
Summon, summon.
Get that camera out of my face!
Break it!
Yeah!
Do it, do it! That's good. That's a lunch time.
It's coming up there.
Very good.
Back off!
No, no.
Yeah.
Very nice.
I'm taking this bag off.
Yeah.
Get him with the headlock.
I love this.
Whoa.
I love this kid.
I love this kid.
Guess what? We got a new band. Tell me who the new band is.
Called the Legendary Kid of Roger Ray.
And it's Assassins.
Kid. Oh, he's a liar.
He's
a shyster.
Someone's fucking
hard.
Tell me something.
Yo. I leave D there with the clicker.
Yeah.
How do you see it?
Don't be filming me!
Shit.
the one about survival, it's for the miners.
Dropkicks were playing in Sayreville, New Jersey, and we were hanging out in their that Winnebago they had at the time. And Kenny found out that the promoter jacked the door price up, so he knew that it was going to sell out anyway. So he's like, "I'll make a couple extra bucks." Kenny went ballistic, went looking for the promoter. Promoter was sort of like, "Oh, don't worry, we'll pay you more money." Kenny was just pissed off, grabbed a wad of money.
Three grand, at least five grand.
I don't know. It was a lot of money. It was a wad of bills. Like handed that. It to my wife, Kathy. I was like, you know, hand this to me when we get up on stage. They got up, they started playing. Kenny made a statement about it, you know, was pissed off about the whole thing. Took the money, just whipped it at the crowd. It was just like the coolest thing, you know. It was cool.
For a bunch of kids who don't care about money, those motherfuckers were scampering after those dollars flying in the air. It was awesome.
Yeah.
Roll calling. Getting tattooed. Retread. What do you think?
My hatred towards Bon Jovi.
I'll shoot the hell out of it.
Oh, you got Kent Casey here with a Magnum. Al Barr here. We just got a 9mm. Let's see what Casey's got. Here he goes. Thinks loud as a bastard. I've seen a flash from there coming. Casey P.I.
Stand right near the back of the wall, because otherwise I can't get you all in.
Got to take the proper stance.
So Casey tells me that I'm going out golfing with him after some show. And Scooter Kane was absolutely rip shit, obviously. But I'll get a little accompaniment. And so I went out golfing with Ken. And much to my surprise, we went on the first tee. Ken goes into his bag and whips out these fucking grandpa glasses. They're about this goddamn thick. And he looks up at me and he's got like... Bing, bing, these two guys. So whatever, I'm just sitting there like, oh, I don't know what's going on. So we start playing. We're on this one hole, and Ken's over by this sand. And first of all, there are rabbits jumping around. He's like, "Those are fucking jackalopes, guys. Those are those fucking bunny rabbits with the antlers." And then, so we're sitting there, and then he's also deathly afraid of rattlesnakes, by the way. He's like, "Oh, fucking rattlesnakes in the sand. It's going to be terrible." So he goes to hit his ball, and he looks up at me with the huge glasses and blinks a couple times, and he goes, "Hey, Tim, watch where my ball goes. I can't see shit." And he fucking hits the ball, and it goes somewhere, and you just see him sitting there squinting, and his eyes are about to dislodge in his glasses, squinting. It was amazing.
My first single with the band, Curse of All and Soul, me and Kenny are going to master it. We're running late already. We leave Quincy. We're on the road, and we're in traffic. And he's going like 49, 50 miles an hour in this beat-up blue Volvo. He picks out these glasses out of this dusty old case, puts them on, takes his finger, pushes them up, and he's driving like my mother drives with the steering wheel right here. And we're in the breakdown lane doing like 49. He looks at his watch, and he's like, "Al, there's a Dunkin' Donuts coming up." And I'm like, "Kenny, we're late already for the mastering session." He's like, "We always got time for Dunkies." And I hear him hit the little, you know, Volvo, like, "Tick, tock, tick, tock." he's like this, you know what I mean? And we're pulling off, and anyways, Ken Casey's one isn't bad, everybody knows that.
Dead Danny Smith, the driver.
Hello?
And it's going out to everybody supporting Dropkick Murphy since the beginning. Call the working song. Yeah.
fucking mama looks. Skinhead on the air.